This is how you make the crispiest Chinese style salt and pepper tofu. Start by seasoning your tofu with some salt, white pepper, corn flour. Give it a toss to make sure all the tofu is coated. This is probably the only vegan recipe that I know. Let's fry it. Slowly move around so it doesn't stick. Now the tofu is crispy, let's strain it. On your wok, add a little bit more oil, garlic, capsicum. Now add the tofu back. Season it with sugar, a little bit of yum yum, five spice powder, white pepper, and salt. Now we serve.